It is probably hard to find someone who doesn't enjoy watching movies and TV shows. After a long day at work or a stressful emotional period, this form of escape from reality is often just what we need. Streamflix is a free and open source Android application that allows you to watch movies and TV shows on your phone. You no longer have to wait until you get home to relax with the art of cinema. With this app, you can enjoy your favorite series and films while commuting, traveling, waiting for your friends in the city, and so on. However, Streamflix is currently not available on Google Play or any other app store. To install this application, you first need to download Obtainium. Obtainium is a free and open source app that allows you to install other applications directly from the source, without using intermediaries like Google Play. The link to the website, as well as the link to GitHub, where you can view the app's code, will be in the video description. I will install Obtainium using F-Droid, but you can also download the app from the official website if you prefer that way. When you launch Obtainium, you will find the option Add Apps. When you click this button, the app will prompt you to enter the link from which you want to download the application. The GitHub link for Streamflix will be in the video description, and all you need to do is copy it and paste into the field labeled App Source. Then, click the Add button. Once you do this, you will receive basic information about the app, such as its name, creator, source for downloading, version, and more. At the bottom of the page, you will see the Install button, which, when clicked, allows you to choose which version to install if there are multiple versions available. Select the option that suits you best and click Continue, after which the download of the app will begin. After the download is complete, you will be asked to grant Obtainium permission to install the app. Click the slider to give your approval. If you wish, you can revoke this permission later. However, one of the advantages of Obtainium is that it will notify you each time a new version of the app you install through this program is released. If you don't want to grant permission every time an update occurs, it is best to keep this option checked. After you grant permission to the application, go back one step and click the Install button to install the application itself. Once the installation is complete, click on the newly created Streamflix icon. The app will allow you to choose a provider or a service through which you want to watch movies and TV shows. You can sort providers by language. Currently, there are 4 language options: German, English, French, and Italian. I will choose English. It is recommended to explore all providers to get an idea of offerings, sorting methods, and so on. Often, a movie or a series may be available but may not work on one service while functioning on another. So, if you find yourself in a situation where you have found something you want to watch but encounter an error while loading the content, simply switch providers and try again. Depending on what you want to watch, you can narrow the list to just movies or TV shows by clicking the Movies or TV Shows button. When you find something you want to watch, simply click on the image or a title and then click Watch Now if it is a movie. If it is a TV show, you will be prompted to select the season and the episode you want to watch. Additionally, once the movie or a series start, you can make further adjustments by clicking the settings button. You can change server, playback speed, picture quality, and so on. Thanks to everyone who took the time to watch this video. I hope you find it useful or at least informative.